Hi, could I speak to an assistant manager or manager, please?
This is a manager.
Now?
Yeah.
Okay, great. My name is Jerry. I'm filling in today for your PepsiCo rep.
Uh-huh.
And I had a couple of questions for you. Do you have a second?
Sure.
Okay. We're going to be introducing a new flavor of Dorito coming up here soon within the next month. Do you currently carry the Pizza Hut flavored Doritos or the Taco Bell Doritos?
Uh-huh.
Okay. We're going to be introducing maybe a small. I don't know if you have room. We're probably going to work it out at a later date.
Not much room.
Yeah, we have a very small freestanding display.
Oh, no way.
No room?
They can put it on this rack that I currently have.
You do have a current rack, though?
Yeah.
Does it feature the Taco Bell or Pizza Hut flavored Doritos already?
Let me see what he's got on here now.
Okay.
I usually have, but he didn't fill it up like that this morning.
Yeah, we're going to try to keep the theme together. Actually, the chip that we're introducing is the KFC mashed potatoes and gravy flavored Dorito.
Oh, cool.
And we're going to have, you don't have room for a standee?
No.
Oh,
this is one of the smallest macros in Memphis.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We have a standee that features Burt Reynolds, and he's like, it's a life-size standee of Burt Reynolds.
Oh, no way.
He's got
there's not even room for two customers hardly in the store.
Wow, okay. Well, he's got like a bag of Doritos in one hand and then a big jug of mashed potatoes and gravy in the other, and he's saying, no more dipping.
No, I ain't got room for that.
You don't have